More than happy to be again here in this beautiful city of Lisbon, and my very first meeting with the newly appointed Minister of Interior of Portugal, my friend Eduardo Cabrita, with whom we had very fruitful discussions and very friendly exchange of views on all the issues that have to do with our common house, that is Europe, and the obligations undertaken by all member states in order to keep working on our migration and security files. I also grasp this opportunity to express once again my condolences to the people of Portugal for the devastating wildfires that shocked us all some months ago. I would like to repeat once again that the European Union stands by Portugal and the Portuguese people and shows solidarity too through the EU civil protection mechanism. I want to reiterate what I have repeatedly said during my stay here in Portugal. We have an excellent cooperation, I mean the European institutions, with the authorities and the government of Portugal, both on migration and security. The main responsibilities of my portfolio. So it is in this spirit that we exchange views today with the Minister. I would like to stress that Portugal is a role model member state when it comes to migration, strongly implementing all our actions on solidarity, particularly relocation and resettlement. All countries in Europe should follow the paradigm of Portugal. Portugal is one of the most European countries in Europe and a great supporter of our policies in the field of security and migration. And Portugal during the last years has made a very important progress on security measures, notably in the implementation of the passenger's name record. I personally count on Minister Cabrita and on Portugal to continue playing this very important role, this very pro-European role, so we can advance on important issues both on migration and security. We also work together with Portugal in order to deepen our cooperation with third countries, where Portugal historically had exceptional relations, and we count on the role of Portugal in order to deepen and enlarge our cooperation in the region. In the field of security, we are on the same side, and we have decided to continue our fight against radicalization by working on our common counter-terrorism policy. Portugal, beyond its role as a strong link of the European family, is also an important, respected, stabilizing power in the whole region. I would like once again to express my gratitude to my good friend the Minister, and through him, on the name of the European Commission, our support and our solidarity and our strong sentiments of friendship to this great Portuguese people. Thank you. Official lunch. We had a lunch in the center of the city, in the market, and we shared this moment with refugees who had been resettled from Syria to this hospitable city of Lisbon. What we lived today together during this lunch, not only sharing the event with these people, but discussing with them and learning from them, it is a good example and a very strong signal that Portugal is sending, is extending to the rest of Europe. What does it mean in practical terms to be human, to show solidarity towards these people, and invite all other countries in Europe to be part of our policy, which is based on solid principles and values. These values were expressed today here in Lisbon during the moments we shared today, and I would like to express my gratitude to the Minister for having this excellent and exceptional idea.